What is up, YouTube land, and welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. U. Last time we did Snake Block Tower. If you missed it, click the top left annotation to go there. Today we're taking on 5-Boo House, and if you already saw this episode, click the top right annotation to watch the next one. Anyways, let's head on in to this creepy-looking forest. I am scared. That was awesome. Oh, this is sick. Which Way Labyrinth? Oh, wow. Look at that down there. It looks like Picasso just drawing, painting stuff. I don't know. Anyways, let's head on into the Which Way Labyrinth. That's creepy. Okay, let's do this. So, one of these is the right door, and it's this one. Yay, we already found it. Yay. Okay, so, first things first, we got to do stuff. Ow. Right, that hurt a lot. We're not gonna get away with that. You jerk, you will die. You will die. Yep, and that guy died, and we gotta get in here to actually get the first star coin, I believe. Is it in here? Yes, it is. There's the first star coin. Oh, there's no coin. Wow. So, am I just stuck in here? Oh, no, just kidding. There's another way out. So, that's not a real door. You were a fake door. You were a four. A four. And here is where we're supposed to go next. Okay, so once you get into here, what you're actually supposed to do to get that second star coin is you go all the way to the end, killing all these rats. Then you're gonna think, well, crap, there's only this door and that door. Well, actually, you can get up here, get over here, and go through this door, and this is another crazy door. Now we're back here. It's pretty much where we started, and now we can go grab that star coin number two. So you hit that block, and then you can go up right into here, drop down, go through this door, and finally we can go grab star coin number two out of three. So it helps if you have one of these, and then you just pow block right through there. You're gonna want to leave enough coin. Oh crap, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Oh god, that did not work out the way I planned. Oh no, no, it's fine. So we can go through this door. Now we should end up over here. Pretty much exactly where we started. So now I need to figure out where star coin number three is. Okay, now I'm gonna show you guys how to get the third star coin. I finally figured it out. It's really not that hard, but it was really difficult for me to figure out. So, yes, we're gonna do that now. Go ahead and grab Baby Yoshi here. He'll make things a little bit easier for us, because he can straight up consume ghosts. Alright, so all you need to do is head all the way up to the top here, and there's gonna be a door right here, and you're not gonna want to go through that door. Don't be fooled by this door. This is not the door you're looking for. That rhymed, and it was a Star Wars quote-ish sort of thing. And anyways, head through this door, actually. Now we are in here, and you're gonna want to stay to the right. Trust me on this one. Stay to the right, because through here is star coin number three. I know I already got it, but I forgot to hit record last time, so now we can head through this door. So I can't believe I forgot to hit record last time, but regardless, there you guys go, how to get a third star coin. So thank you guys so much for watching. Have an amazing day. My name is Brennan. If you enjoyed this, if this walkthrough has been helping you, drop a like, maybe subscribe to the series and subscribe to my channel. Check out my other Let's Plays. If you're bored, feel free to go watch some more videos. Have an amazing day, guys. You are awesome. As always, peace.